OS version 10 anyway?
In addition to numerous efficiency improvements, version 10 incorporates communication protocols to allow for distributed airborne connectivity between Omnicorp Hyper AIs, leading to increased testing productivity.
Distributed airborne connectivity. Oh, you mean like a network in the sky?
Yes, David.
So, like, you mean a sky net?
Yes, David. A sky net.
That does sound kind of cool. Oh my god, that level was so easy. Who even programmed that?